and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
The Lord is compassion and love.
Let us love one another, since love comes from God.
To enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly.
I am.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All I have, I share with you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And now, Lord, we implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments, made one in the flesh. May they be blameless in all that they do. And with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness as Christ before all. May they be blessed with children and prove themselves virtuous parents who live to see their children's children.
My heart is full. Thank you so much.
That in a relationship, a person must add to you, not subtract.
It's to help me and Sarah celebrate our wonderful day today, which is amazing. And you know what? Boy, oh boy, oh boy. When Mum told me Sarah would look beautiful, I believed her still, but when I saw Sarah today, I was speechless. And I want to tell you this here, you look amazing, darling. And you know what? I wouldn't wish for anyone else but you.